Hiding has no hiding for me. I'm forced to deal with what I feel, and there's a distraction I miss with real. I'm gonna pull the steering wheel.
You were hard to see, the blue on the water. You need some other colors than blue.
I wasn't paying attention to what was coming at me. I was like in the zone.
You're too used to boating with this guy. Get the boat turned so the skinny part of the boat goes through the crack. Or paddle forward. Figure it out.
Push off the rock. Do something. Push off the rock.
Hug the rock, there you go. Beautiful smiles, big smiles. You girls love this.
Yeah.
All right. Woo! Lean into the rock if you hit it. All right, nice eddy. Now turn it this way. Ah, you guys like going backwards, tricksters. All right, catch the eddy behind you. Back paddle, back paddle. Back paddle like your life depends on it.
Back paddle like, but we're already going back.
I wanted you in this eddy before you went over airport. You're fine. You gave mom a chance to come down here, didn't you? Yeah, so paddle forward.
Forward.
Paddle forward and go straight down through the center of it. That's all right, I'm good. Get it pointed the direction you want to go over in.
Going. Don't hit my bumper.
Don't worry about me. Just go. All right. You know where to get out, Robin. Shots for the camera.
Stay on either the center of the raft or the downstream side of the raft. You stay in the center or the downstream side of the raft?
Okay.
Step on. Alright, you need to go this side, Montana. You need to go the downstream side of the raft. Okay. You guys ready? Montana, I'm trying to get any paddle. You need to be towards the front of the raft. This is the front of the raft. So the way this is going to work, I'm going to push you. This is going to go off the current. You need to be ready to paddle.
You guys can go ahead and go down to where the big pool is. All right. way. Wait, just get back in the eddy and relax. Get your groove together. Yes, but get back in the eddy and relax. Come on down through the crack. Robin, just go into the current. Just paddle forward if you can't come back. Push off the rock, work your way out. Do you want me to get out and pull you in? All right, just stay calm. Just sit still. Push off the rock! Guard yourself from that rock with your paddle. Your safety boater would like to play at least a little bit today. All right, paddle forward so you're back in the center of the stream. Is everybody all right? Ashley, you're not smiling. You got that I'm serious or I'm going into my own little world look. I can't read you.
Nobody.
Smile, Ashley. There's another big hole up here. This is third drop. You guys want to paddle this way so you're not bouncing against the rocks. Ashley, that means put your paddle in and pull on it. Remember, you're having fun. You see that rock that has all the current pushing against it?
Yeah.
I want you to go behind it. So go down this side, make a left turn at that rock. Start your left turn now. All right, you're not going to make that. Get up, someone get a paddle. Get a paddle. Girls, push against the rock. Towards me. More towards me. Break down the center, hit everything big. That's a little tighter of an eddy than I would have chosen, but that'll work. Relax, relax. You're not gonna stay in there unless you try to stay in there.